We would appreciate that. Lovely, lovely. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Andre Dowdy. I am an adjunct faculty member here at Five Towns College, as well as one of the co-station managers at the FTC Soundstream, the sound of Five Towns College. And I am joined by... Let's go, Lily!
The sports today.
We are talking about sports today. For those of you who've never been to a pep rally, this is a celebration of all the sporting programs that we have here on campus. All right? And in order to make sure that teams feel your support, we're going to need a little bit of a call and response here, right? So there's two things that I'm going to be checking you on throughout the entirety of the event, right? There go the balloons. They'll come back down eventually. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. All right, so we're going to do two things, right? Every now and then, I'm going to check. When I say fader, you say nation. All right, can we give it a try real quick? Cool. Fader.
Nation.
Fader.
Nation.
Fader.
Nation.
That's still like a six. We'll work on it. We'll work on it. We got one more thing that we got to try out too, right? Because this is the sound athletics, we want to be able to hear the sound. We want to turn the sound on, right? So let's try something. When I say FTC, I need you to say, hear the sound. All right? You got it. I know you got it. You guys got it over here? Kind of. Okay, I got some confirmation here. I like that. Here we go. FTC?
The sound.
FTC?
The sound.
Hear the sound, baby. That's it. Wonderful. All right. So now, we're getting there. We're getting energized slowly but surely. We've got a lot of good things coming up. But I want to see if we can get a little blood pumping. DJ, you got something for me? You got something for me? Hit that. Hit. Go ahead. All right. Do we got any cockers here? I know. I know you guys know this song. We know the faculty's got a little something in there. Let me see people on their feet. We got hands clapping.
Going. Going. Going.
That's right. Keep the energy up. Keep the energy up. That's right. We're going to be doing this all afternoon. Keeping the energy up, up, up. See, look, we got my man right here giving us energy. We are hearing the sound. We are hearing the sound. This side, where's the sound? We got the hands. We're working on it. DJ, cut that. Thank you, sir. Give it up for DJ Club. We have DJ Club present with us. Kenny Salamanca here. If you guys don't know, we have a DJ club. Please, if you have any interest, hit up Kenny, hit up Saul, along with the many other clubs that we have present here, all right? I think we're hitting about that time. Lily, what do we have going on next?
Right now, we have some remarks from some of the best presidents ever. Yeah. We got president, class president, Jeff Kramer.
Jeff Kramer. Jeffrey Kent! Jeffrey Kent! All right, we got one president here. What other president do we got coming up?
Next up, we have the CAB, Campus Activity Board President, CJ Terrence!
CJ! Where is CJ?
Yeah!
Come on, give it up for CJ! 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 He can't handle it. He can't handle it. He can't handle the sound. We got one more president, right, Lily?
Yes, we do. And last but very not least, President Dr. Cohen!
Dr. Cohen! Yes, yes, yes. We've got some remarks from the presidents here, so we'll hand over the mic to them so they can give these remarks. Dr. Cohen!
Welcome to Pep Rally 2023! I'll turn it over to the person we really want to hear. Let's hear it for Jeff We Can. Jeff We Can.
Jeff We Can.
Jeff We Can.
What's up, Paul Mays? Oh, do I go on now?
Yeah, go ahead, man. Late. What do you got?
What's up, FTC?
There we go.
Listen, 2023 pep rally. We are here. It is happening. Let's freaking go. Woo! All right. 1 out of 10. Raise your hand and give me the loudest cheer. How excited you are. Let's go. Woo! Come on. Louder.
Jeff, I got you. Jeff. Test that side. How's that side feeling?
You want me to run?
Yeah. How's that side going?
Let's go.
How are we doing on the right side? The right side. Do we have energy? Do we have energy? We got high fives coming? Coming down the line. Come on. Down the line. Who's got it? There we go. Yeah, even the faculty. We got them.
Woo!
All right.
Yes.
How you feeling, CJ? You good? Fantastic. We love it. All right, Jess. Made his lap around, Jeff. Bring it back, Jeff.
I'm alive.
Good, wonderful.
Okay. CJ, do you want to say a few words?
Yeah, go ahead, CJ. Look at that. They want to hear the sound, CJ. They want to hear the sound.
Hey, y'all. What's up? Y'all know me. I can tell y'all about a couple of events.
Go
that
ahead.
Are coming up.
Tell us about a couple of events.
Y'all want to hear that?
Yeah, please.
So for next week midterms, we have our Lo-Fi Lounge happening on October 16th. For those who want a quieter place to study, make stress balls, get brownie points, like study tips. There's that. We have our second round of stage happening on October 23rd.
Yeah, clap it up for stage.
Our lovely social media chair will be performing there. So come out and support. Let's go. And yeah, there's a lot of other events that we got in store. There's Fader.
Oh, we got Fader. Fader is in the mix.
And yeah.
And we're good. All right.
We're good.
All right. Now that Fader's out, let me hear something. Fader. Oh, okay. We're a little late to the game. One more time. Fader.
Nation!
That's what we like to hear. Beautiful. Can we give it up for our presidents one time, please? Woo! Making sure things go the way they need to here in Five Towns. All right, Dr. Cohen.
He's a little busy.
Dr. Cohen.
Enjoying the amazing free food
yes.
that we have from the Upbeat staff.
Yes. Can we give it up to the staff at the Upbeat, please?
We love you.
Keeping us well fed. We appreciate them. All right. Dr. Cohen, were you an athlete at any point? No, we can change that. We can get you, you know, maybe a spot on the basketball team or something like that. Maybe we can get you involved in the athletic sound here at Five Towns. We're getting out of our comfort, getting out of our shells as we did during convocation, correct? We got them. We're gonna get something going. So I think the next thing we're gonna get into, it's a little half-court challenge, right? He's not, absolutely not. So we're going to get that going in 1 second. Let me grab this ball.
I'll throw the ball out.
You want to throw the ball out? I'll throw it out. You know what? You want to give me one shot? Or do you want me to shoot on your behalf?
Show me how.
I'll shoot on his behalf.
Okay.
All right. We'll see if I have anything in it.
I got you.
All right.
I got you.
I'm going to take this ring off, too.
Period. I got you. Thanks. Yeah, man. All right. Let's cheer on Andre. Come on, Andre! Show us how it's done! Oh! So close! You can do it! Do it again! One more time! Life's full of second chances.
I tried for you. I tried.
Can I use a designated shooter?
Yeah.
I can have a designated shooter?
Yeah.
I can use a designated shooter. Rashad, my head. Come on, let's go.
Come on,
I'm a designated
Rashad.
Shooter. Come on. Where's Corey Jack? Where's Coach? Coach Corey Jack. You're my designated shooter.
Corey, hit a half-court shot for us real quick. Can we give it up for Corey Jack? Women's basketball coach? Okay, Corey, what do we got? Okay? One more. We got one more.
One more.
Okay, coach. Stick to coaching. Stick to coaching. All right, can we give it up for Corey Jack one more time, please? Women's basketball coach. Give it up for David Cohen, Dr. David Cohen. Give it up for Vader one more time. Yes, indeed. Oh, we got some crowd participation, so I can't shoot. Dr. David Cohen certainly won't. We're looking for people. Jeff, we grabbing somebody? We're grabbing a shooter, Jeff? Anybody want to take this half-court shot? We got shooters? We got shooters. Jeff, that's on you. We got shooters. We got shooters all in the back row. Come on, Jeff. Who we got, Jeff?
Who wants to win some prizes?
Here we go. We got one.
Yeah!
We got one. Right on, right on. Right on, right on. What is your name, good sir?
I'm Jack.
Jack, walk over to my friend Mike over here. Come here for Jack. Come here for Jack. Come here for Jack. One more, Jack. We got to give you one more. Come on now. Come on now. Come here for Jack.
Come on, you got it.
Woo! Not too bad, Jack. Not too bad. And that's why we're here. We're working on everything. We're working on everything that we do here at Five Towns. Building the sound slowly but surely. One more, Jack. One more. Not bad, we're going for the arch. We're good for the arch.
Yeah,
not bad, not bad, not bad.
Good job.
Hey, getting up here shooting is a tough thing. Can we give it up for Jack one time? Woo! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, that's my jam. Hey, can I see y'all jump around real quick? Can I see y'all jump around real quick? Hey, 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 hey!
Get into it!
Pack it up, pack it in, what? Hey! Nice, nice, nice. DJ Kenny! Thank you, Kenny. Shout out to DJ Club one more time. Give it up for Kenny Salamanca. All right, all right, all right. Let's keep this show on the road, shall we? Moving on. So you and I had the great fortune to attend Freshman Showcase.
Yes.
Yes, we did. And we had a bunch of great performances. One of the things that I really love about this school is that all of you are so talented in some way, shape, or form. And the Freshman Showcase is one of those demonstrations of student talent. We had a winner, didn't we?
Yeah. We had one from last year, too.
Oh, we did? Oh.
But this year,
yeah.
Miss Ella Beiser.
Hey, Ella.
Ella Beiser! Woo!
Congratulations to Ella.
She's amazing. She's also our Pennywise in Urinetown.
Yeah, give it up for Urinetown! When is that happening?
Urinetown is happening from November 16th to the 18th, and tickets are free for students, so you have no choice but to go. I mean, come on.
You might as well, you know? We love to see our musical theater majors, though, and we're excited to see Urinetown. Can we get up for Urinetown one more time?
Woo!
We know where musical theater is. Right on, right on. All right, so the winner from last year was Opus, also happened to be one of the judges, correct?
Yeah.
And I think we might hear from them in a little bit, yeah?
I think so.
Yeah. So, without further ado, I think we're going to give it up to, as I pull my paper out, make sure we're all on track and on schedule. We're going to give it up for the 2022 Freshman Showcase winner. Can we give a warm FTC welcome to Joseph Valentine? Joseph, how you feeling?
Huh? Not on.
You feeling all right? We might have to swap here. Well set? Yep, okay.
Great. FTC, make some noise! Be louder than that, come on!
All right. Hello. My name is Joseph Valentine. I have two songs for you guys. I made them. I wrote them. I produced them. I hope you guys like them. This first one is called Replacing. Is there a problem with that? OMG. How's everybody feeling tonight? While we tonight, today? While we're feeling, how are we feeling? Come on, make some noise. All right, I am ready. If you guys like it, you can buy it. Say, another summer that I fall in love, but it just feels like I get no love. Say, I don't. I'm in the lead for the first time, maybe I should just trust my mind, but I won't. Say, I won't, I won't. You watching me, watching you. I know that I know what to do. I know I'm scared. My friends will say, just make a move. But after all that I've been through, I know I care. Say, I feel like I just found somebody. I might want you, but I'm so sorry. Now I'm used to doing chasing. Always in another place, and I feel like I don't trust nobody. After what was done with my body, now I'm used to doing chasing. Hands up, now I'm used to doing chasing. Whoa, okay, hey, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Now I'm used to doing chasing. Always in another place, and hands up, hands up, hands up, come on, hands up, hands up, hands up. Doing chasing. Am I rushing in too soon? Cause I don't know what to do. I see a future now, clearer now. Am I losing it too soon? Thought I knew. I see a future. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry. Say, always, 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 always. Yeah, always in another place. Yeah, always in another place. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, wow, wow, oh, wow. Make some noise, everybody! Come on! Now I'm used to doing chasing, always in another place. All right. This is, some of you may know this. This is my song, That's a Lie. If you know it, sing along. Yeah. I'm feeling crazy now, cause I think you want me now. I feel the same right now, I don't even need you now. You're on my life again, when you finally left my head. When all is said and done, I guess the fun's been. Come on! You never cared after all the time was going. I now realize that your feelings are showing. I could be wrong, but one thing's for certain. You regret letting me close all the curtains. You say that you don't wanna see me. That's a lie, that's a lie. You think that I wanted it to be what? I said, what? From the way you stare, I feel your glare. Think that you can hide, but I know you're there. You say, make some noise for heaven!
Yeah, that's a lie. No, I can't tell by the way you cry. No, I can't tell by the look in your eyes. Want me to say I'm feeling your vibe. You got me messed up, I've never felt this way before. Woo! So you better not punch when I go open up that
go
door.
Go open up that door.
No, I'm tired of
the game. Hey, clap!
This the way you be my man. That daughter, you got me in. Scared to open up the 1, 2,
let's
three,
go. Let's go. You say that you don't want to see me. That's a lie. That's a lie. You think that I wanted it to be, but that's a lie, that's a lie. From the way you stare, I feel your glare. You think that you can hide, no, no.
You said that I wanted it to be, but that's a lie, that's a lie.
Let's go! That's a lie, what? That's a lie.
That's a lie.
You never cared after all this time was going. I now realize that your feelings are showing. You didn't call, I really did not. You think it's funny, but I want to stop. We joking with friends, I see and could we be friends? And then again, there's so many words getting with your mind. I promise I'm fine. Let's go!
You say that I want to see me, but that's a lie. That's a lie.
You think that I want,
but that's a lie. That's a lie.
From the way you stare, I feel so glad. You think that you can hide, but I know that.
You say that I want to see me, but that's a lie.
That's a lie.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you, thank you.
Grab that. Let's give it up for Jess one more time. Right on, right on. We're going to keep things moving here with, sorry, is that me? We're going to keep things moving here with the presentation of the fall sports, excuse me. Let's give it up for Athletic Director Matt Garcia. Hey, wait, one more time. Let's give it up for Athletic Director Matt Garcia. There it is.
Hello, FTC. Just want to thank everybody for being here today and the support for our student athletes. More importantly, without the support of our administration on a daily basis and all the other departments on campus, we wouldn't be able to operate. So thank you very much. With that being said, we're going to start with the introduction of our 2023 FTC Women's Sound Soccer Team. Reigning Hudson Valley Intercollegiate Athletic Conference Women's Soccer Player of the Year, Jordan Tobin. From Houston, Texas, Trinity Hives Richardson. Number 6, from Wyandanch, New York, Ruby Argueta. From Ronkonkoma, New York, number 8, Anna Hauser. Number 9, from Wyandanch, New York, Janie Martinez. From Roosevelt, New York, number 10, Wildren Hernandez. Senior captain, number 13, Abby Kim. Number 17, from Roosevelt, New York, Chelsea Martinez. Number 19, from Freeport, New York, Ebony Jordan. From Amityville, New York, number 21, Melissa DuPont. Number 22, from St. Albans, New York, Amani Ramnery. Number 23, from Utica, New York, Raina Duzan. And all the way from Rana Park, California, number 30, Chantil Perry. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2023 FTC Women's Soccer Team. They are coached by Jeff Litwin, who couldn't make it today, but also Gabri Savory, the assistant coach. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for our women's soccer team.
They have a game at 4 o'clock today at Pratt Institute. Bring home that dub! And now introducing our men's 2023 soccer team. Head coach Jason Fasina could not be here today, but we thank him. He is assisted by Mike Lancy, Mike Topol, Tori Morelli, Jeff Litwin, and Brendan Wells. It's a long list. All right. 2021 USCA National Player of the Year. Number one, Steven Paguera. Number two, from Glen Cove, New York, Eden Alvarado. Number three, senior from White Plains, New York, Danielle Velasquez. Number four, making a return from an absence, Sebastian Gomez, coming back from a major injury. Number six, from Glen Cove, New York, Michael Gonzalez. And standing out of order, number five, Andre. Andre was out of order. Number seven, senior captain from Mineola, New York, Juan Lopez. Number eight, from Ridge, New York, Christian Torres. Number nine, junior captain from Mineola, New York, Angel Chavez. Number 10, from East Rockaway, New York, Sebastian Cuenca. From Glen Cove, New York, number 11, Jose Fuente. Number 13, junior captain from Lynbrook, New York, Anthony Campos. Number 14, from Center Reach, New York, Eric Groover. Number 15, from Roosevelt, New York, David Chavez. From number 16, from Madrid, Spain, Aiden Barrio. Number 17, from Corona, New York, Jorge Lizguzaca. Jorge's not here. Jorge's not here. Number 18, Daniel Bajos. Number 19, from Huntington Station, New York, Kelvin Alvarado. Number 20, from Patchogue, New York, Daniel Valverde. From Freeport, New York, number 21, Gabriel Santos. Number 22, from Huntington Station, New York, Eric Hero. Number 25, from Copeg, New York, David Canales. Number 26, from Bayside, New York, Alala Buzgaro. Number 27, from Mineola, New York, Michael Belafado. Number 28, from Staten Island, New York, Jaden Jacob.
Number 29, from Westbury, New York, Marcio Dominguez. Number 30, senior from Jamaica, New York, Saeed Wong. And last but not least, from Bayshore, New York, Ivana Azriga. Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2023 men's soccer team here at Five Towns College. On Saturday, 2:30, they will be taking on the number one Berklee College Knights of New Jersey. Let's get them up for the men's soccer program.
Hey, they're good.
Thank you, guys.
More voice. You'll be able to do the crowd, right? There we go. Kenny!
Yes, 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 yes. Five Towns, y'all still here? Wow, you're not. You're out the door. Where are you at, Five Towns? Where are you at? All right, let's try this one more time. Y'all remember, FTC, hear the sound, right? FTC? 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 There we go. There's your microphone. I think we're going to keep things moving here.
Let's keep it rolling.
Are you a dancer, Lily?
No.
All right,
I'm a mover.
Okay, you're a mover.
Mover.
Not a dancer.
No, but you know who are the dancers.
Who are the dancers?
The Soundwaves!
Let's give it up for a performance for the Soundwaves!
It's a reminder.
Just turned into terrorists. I just entered the country with derringers, cause them Karens just turned into terrorists. Bad to the left. Money. cost a billion to look this. I see you want it and you're coming for me. Don't be funny with my money, honey. All my girls look so yummy, yummy. And all the boys want my honey.
Honey, Miss 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 Honey, Honey, Honey.
I'm up and slow, take off the slow.
I just quit my job. I'm gonna find no drive. Damn, they work me so damn hard.
Is that Mike? Mike. Can we get over to Sideways one more time? Yes, indeed. Lovely, lovely, lovely. What do we have next on the agenda?
Next, we are introducing. We're not introducing.
We're not introducing.
Basketball coach.
Yeah, yeah. We're not introducing.
No. We don't. Oh, right, we don't have that qualification.
What are we introducing?
We are introducing. It's upside down. Coach Greg Drazzle. I don't know how to read. Coach of the basketball team is going to be introducing our winter 2023 basketball players.
Woo! Let's give it up for Coach. Wherever Coach may be. All right, since we got some time, FTC.
Hear the sound.
Y'all are sleeping. FTC!
We all
knew
it!
FTC!
We all knew it over here!
FTC! Yeah, you guys look!
Hello? Hello?
There we go, we got Corey! Okay, we got Corey, alright.
Can everybody hear me?
Yes, come in here!
When I say five towns, can you guys say sound? Five towns! Five towns!
Sound!
Five towns!
Sound!
Up next, let's go. So we have first. We have first Melissa DuPont hailing from Amityville, New York. Let's go, Melissa. Let's go, Melissa, to the front door. Next, we have Shakira Skank all the way from Uniondale, New York. A big in the paint. We call her the Eraser. Let's go, Shakira. Next up, all the way from Anaheim, California. We got our point guard, Chantel Pay. All the way from Florida, New York. All the way from the Heat, KJ Katrina Dream. Introducing from another resident from Florida, from the great state of Florida. We're talking Raina Duzan. All the way from the port, all the way from the port, Belport, New York. Give it up for Belport's finest, Talaya Girantes. All the way, you guys might know her as a sideline reporter. You might know her as a jack of all trades. Give it up for Sydney Mountain. Next, Let's go, Jordan! Last, but certainly not least, two names, Jordan Girones, all the way from Barcelona, Spain. Last but not least, Gabrielle something, number 5, from Edgewater, New Jersey. Ladies, give it up. Next, we got the man, the myth, the man, the myth, the legend, the absolute GOAT, our men's basketball coach, Craig Drewzo!
First off, and he's gonna take it over from here because he's dying to do the announcing. Our sophomore point guard, number 2, Tyler Bond.
Number 2, got a transfer student, a point guard, our shooter. Number 2, Hunter Wolman. Up next, we got a freshman. We call him Donut Boy. Number 5, Donald Darby. Up next, we got number 10. He's our defender. He play like Pat Bev. Tyler Grant. Yeah. Up next, it's my man's right here, Philly. Starting at the 2, number 11, Ian Williams. Up next, I don't know, some people call him the Polish Prince. Number 2, number 12, we got John Philippe Nagelski. Oh, yeah. Up next, this is one of my mans too. I call him Fat Boy. Number 14, Justice Hemingway. Up next, we got a senior right here since last year. He's been here 4 years. Number 20, Robert Williams. We got another freshman guard, my boy from Queens, number 24, Timothy Terry. Next, we got number 25. He just got with us, my man's AJ. Alright. Up next, number 33. He's not even from up north, he's from Charlotte. Ahmad McKnight. And last, we got a new addition. Another one of our boys. Number 45, Markel. And now we got a dunk contest. Y'all ready? Yo, Kel. Yo, Kel. Yo, Kel.
And starting number 3, TB3, Tyler Bowe. Yo, Kel, top floor. Kel versus Ahmad. Let me see some. Who's going to the top floor? Oh! Hey! Yo, Kel, we need one. Yo, Kel, one more.
hace tiempo le puse punto final. ¿Qué pretendes tú? Llamándome hasta ahora. Esa actitud la conozco ya.
Hey, next. We're heading into a three-point contest, okay? So, we're gonna have a couple different participants, okay? Here's how this works. Each shooter has 1 minute. 1 minute to shoot as many three-pointers as possible off the rack. So, Donald Darby, can you grab a rack? The one to the right. Thank you. Bring that one over here to the middle. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we're looking for a fan in the crowd to maybe participate in the three-point contest. So we're gonna have one right here.
We need one.
What's his name?
Medicine. Come on, Medicine.
So we actually have a contestant right here. So we have a junior right here, Marley, one of our contestants for the three-point contest. Everybody give it up real quick. Let's go, Marley. Gonna be over here on this side. You're gonna follow me over this way. Right here. Hold on. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we wanna get over here real quick. Come on. Can we hype him up?
Can we get some energy in the room? Can we get some energy in the room? Can we get some energy in the room? See, I like this energy. I like the energy.
1 minute on the clock. Andre, I'm giving this to you. This is you, Andre. Pressure's on.
All right, here we go. Going up once. Okay, we're warming up, you know? Let's clap. Okay, we're getting closer. Clap it up for him. He needs that FTC sound. We're right there. We need the FTC sound.
Next one, come on. Get a couple.
We need the
seconds.
FTC sound.
33 seconds. Hey, 33 seconds. Come on. Still good, 26 seconds.
Oh, right there, keep we going. Need the FTC 20, sound.
22, 21, 20, 20. 19, 18, 17.
We got it.
Hey.
We got one.
Let's go.
Can we get one more?
Hype him up.
Close. We got one on the board, though.
Got another one?
Yeah.
Oh, Andre. Oh, got another contestant here. Got another contestant. Why don't you tell the people what your name is? Here you are.
Freshman 2022, Menderson Andre.
Let's go. Everybody give it up.
He's going to go against him. He's going to go.
Okay, perfect.
So now one of the players.
Yeah, now shoot. And then he'll shoot. And then he'll shoot. So that's why. He's going against him. Shoot it.
So we're going to switch it up real quick. Dre, we're going to have you go. We're going to mix it up a little bit. Dre, we're going to have you go against one of our women's basketball players. Okay?
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
So, Judith. Guirones. Everybody give it up.
Excuse my charisma. Vodka with a spritzer. Swagger down pat. Call me Patricia. Young Money Militia. And I am that commissioner. You don't want to stop easy because the F is for Felicia. So misunderstood, but what's the world without enigma? Two just at the same time. Synchronized swimmers. Got the girl twisted because she open when you twist her. Never met the bitch, but I'm up like.
Life. All right, Five Towns. All right, Five Towns. All right, Five Towns.
Just so everybody sees, 1 minute on the clock.
We got 1 minute on the clock.
Early.
Ready? Set. Shoot. 1 minute on the clock. Let's hear it for Judith. We got one. Let's hear it for Judith. Needs the FTC sound. We need the sound. We got two. Can we get three? We got three.
Heat up real quick. Heat up real quick.
We got 30 seconds on the clock. We got four.
Heat up real quick. Heat up real quick.
We got five.
Come on, Jay. Three in a row. Three in a row.
20 seconds on the clock. We got six.
Two. Need three in a row. 12.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
All right, let's get to our next shooter. Let's get to our next shooter.
Next up,
we got Medicine.
Let's do it.
We got 1 minute on the clock. Medicine, are you ready? Ready. Set, shoot.
Let's go.
Can we get that Bartown sound? Can we hear the sound? Can we hear the sound?
Hey, 45 seconds, let's go. Give me one right now.
Keep it going, Middleton.
You got it.
He needs to hear the sound. He needs to hear the sound. Seconds on the clock.
Let's go. Give me one.
This ain't what you want.
Project. Let's go. Let's go.
This ain't what you want. We're looking for one.
Come on. I just wanna.
11. 10.
Come on.
9.
Let's
8.
Go.
7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. We'll take it. Job well done.
That's my heart. Next contestant we got, ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about a lethal shooter from downtown. His zip code is wherever you want it to be. Everybody give it up for Hunter Wildman out of Great Neck South. Let's go, Hunter, give it up.
All right, Hunter, you got 1 minute on the clock. Hunter, you ready?
Everybody give it up for Hunter.
Ready, set, shoot. We need to hear that Five-Town sound. Can we give it up for Hunter? He needs to hear the sound. He needs to hear the sound. He needs to hear the sound. Closer and closer, Hunter. Closer and closer. He needs to hear that sound. There it is. Keep it going, Hunter. There's another on the board. 15 seconds. Another 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, Hunter, well done. Can we hear it up for our fall sport, winter sports one more time for the basketball teams?
Hey, give it up for our winner, Judith Elaine.
Yes, yes, yes. Our winner sports, everyone. Our winner sports. We thank them kindly. Make sure you go out and support the sound here in the Sound Arena. We're not done yet. We still got some things coming up for you. We are not done yet. We are not done yet. We still got some stuff in the mix. All right. Now I know we got a bunch of basketball players in the building. Do we have any gamers? Well, I know the gamers are in the building. Where are the gamers? They're over on this side. Are they on this side? Maybe. Okay, that's fine. We got gamers right here. Lovely, lovely. Well, but who we would like to bring up next is the coach of the esports team. Let's give it up. Let's give it up for Evan Leiter. There he is. This is for you.
Thank you, Andre. How's everybody doing? Woo! All right.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough.
Okay.
Myself up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
First up, Justin Morris. Let's give it up for Justin. Okay. Then we got Tyree Edwards. Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Next up, we got Big Ant, Anthony Primolaro. Dylan Lippitz, also known as Focus. And we have Roxy Cesari in the crowd. Rebecca Ramsey Evangelist. Jalen Perkins, an artist and an entertainer. Lucian Tanner, also known as Fire Sonic Luke. Digital artist, challenges opponents, has fun, loves meeting new people. Give it up for Lucian. Prince Taraji from Thailand.
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels
Miguel
like
Espin
the last few
is filming.
Nights,
see if he can...
back, but I just
Miguel,
can't remember
where you at?
It all. What
oh,
am
right
I
there,
doing?
Miguel Espin.
What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm doing me. I'm
Thank
doing
you for
me.
Filming.
I'm living life right now, man, and this is what I'ma do till it's over.
Aaron Jones. Also filming somewhere, but all right. Send his regards.
Long as someone drink it, never drop the ball.
Sam Dolgen.
Young money ship is never sinking. About to set it all, set it all. Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how I'm getting home.
I think I got everybody. Thank you guys. FTC Sound Esports. Let's go for fall 2023. Hey, Aaron's here! Woo! Aaron Jones!
Let's hear it up for the
Congratulations, everyone. One more time for the esports team.
Thank you guys. So many people here right now that I didn't know last year.
Hey, Evan. Give it over. Evan Light, our esports coach. Got these guys activated and winning, most importantly. All right, DJ. Lily. We're getting to that time, folks, but we are not done yet. I think we have another performance coming up.
Yes, we do.
From who specifically?
From the winner of the Freshman Showcase 2023.
Yes, indeed.
Miss Ella Buzzer.
Hey. Give it up one more time for Ella. Let's keep the energy up. Let's keep the sound going. All right, DJ, let's get that queued up.
Come on, Ella!
All right, guys, one more time before we get out of here. FTC!
Hear the sound!
FTC!
Hear the sound!
FTC!
Hear the
We thank you guys for coming to Pep Rally 2023. Please make sure you support the athletic teams in any capacity. Come to a game. Support your coaches, support your team members, support your fellow students. Have a wonderful day. We'll see you on the next one.